We do, sir.
You want to go in real quick and get a front view?
Hi, Davis. So I'm a battalion chief with CAL FIRE, Riverside County Fire Department.
Hey, where are we right now and what happened here tonight?
We're currently here at the 19,000 block of Grand Avenue in an unincorporated area of Riverside County, which is Lakeland Village. Our units responded to a reported residential structure fire. When they came on scene, they had heavy smoke and fire showing from the garage, which extended up into the attic. At that point, our firefighters made a quick and aggressive fire attack. As they were doing a search, they came upon possible substances that would indicate that we're dealing with a possible meth lab and a marijuana lab.
So both meth and marijuana?
Yes, that's where we're at right now. We have the Riverside County Sheriff's Department on scene. They're currently trying to determine if they're dealing with both or one of the two.
Was anyone injured during the fire?
There's no injuries reported at this time.
Anyone that you know of that was taken into custody?
No one has been in custody. There were no occupants or residents home at the time of the fire.
Approximate knockdown of the fire took approximately how long?
It took about 15 minutes for knockdown. We cleared the residents of any occupants, and we've secured all the utilities.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.